name's Matt.
Hey. Is this yours?
Yes.
Do you want it back?
I shot the sheriff!
Hey, sorry for shooting you earlier.
Oh, it's fine. Whatever.
This one?
I'm Gwen.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How's your day going?
It's actually really bad. I think I failed the test earlier, and me and my boyfriend broke up today, and I'm just like really lonely, and I don't know what to do.
Right. So you're single?
Yes.
Okay then.
I do it for the ladies, but I gotta keep it. Where we at, Polo? Hey! I see you, Ryan. Yo, kid, you was right. We just getting started. Yeah, man.
You say you're searching for somebody that'll take you out and do you right. Well, come here, baby, and let
that's it.
Yeah. Thanks for the flowers.
You know.
So, like, when's the first time you noticed me?
The first time I noticed you was we were in class and you were on the other side of the room and you were laughing and talking with your friends and I can hear you and stuff, so it was pretty funny.
Wait, you think I'm loud? You think I'm obnoxious and loud?
I had a test. Yeah, so my test was really good. I got an A. You know, my day's been pretty good. I had a good breakfast. I had an omelet, had some spinach on it. Been really healthy, you know.
Yeah.
I had time to get a coffee this morning. That was really cool, too. Oh, wow, did you see that? That was almost a car crash.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, Professor Scott is hilarious with his jokes. He relates to everyone, and he makes us so comfortable in class. It's awesome. I won $5 million today through the lottery.
So what did you say you got on your test?
Are you...
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, dude?
How's it going? I'm pretty good, you know? I actually had something really important to swing by you real quick. So, you know that girl I've been dating for a really long time?
Yeah.
You like her and everything, right?
She's alright.
She's alright. I'm actually thinking about getting married.
Dude,
really? Yeah, the wedding's in 2 weeks.
Ooh, that's sick.
And since you're my best friend and everything,
yeah,
I was actually thinking you could be like my best man.
Totally, dude.
Dude, I love this man! Yeah!
All right, go.
you said you felt so happy.
Hey, isn't that your boyfriend? Hey, this is a sweet car. I like it.
Yeah, not bad, huh?
Is it new?
Yeah, new to me. It's not new, but it's new to me, you know?
So I've been meaning to talk to you about something lately. You know Jerry, right?
Yeah, I know Jerry.
Yeah, well, what do you think of him?
Yeah, he's a pretty cool guy. I mean, yeah.
I've been hanging out with him a lot lately, actually, and I was thinking about something, and I thought you'd be kind of pissed off about it, but I'm going to tell you anyways. I was actually thinking about dropping you as my best man and having Jerry step in, if that would be all right.
That's a good joke, dude. That's funny, man.
No, seriously, though.
Oh, wait. For real? You're honestly going to do this to me right now?
Yeah.
You kidding me, dude? I bought my tux. I did everything. I had your bachelor party planned and everything. I called people. Are you seriously doing this to me right now, man?
We've only been best friends for 15 years.
Yeah, but seriously, dude? You're honest? Just get out of my car, man. I don't even want to be in here. Just get out.
We're not friends anymore?
No, dude. I hope you and your girlfriend wife break up anyways.
Get out of here, dude. Wow.
See you later, man.
See ya.
So what do you want to do for your birthday?
I don't know. I mean, we can plan something out. I really don't want to have any kind of surprise, you know?
No surprises or anything?
Yeah.
He wants a surprise party.
Yeah.